Sorry, ma'am. We found traces of E. coli in total cereal. I'm gonna have to take this.